Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miskaya Tanager and I am playing some XCOM 2. In the last one, Molly died! Molly's a zombie now! So, yeah. Molly's a freaking zombie. Freaking great. Meow.
Good to go.
Molly died. This makes me sad. Makes me super, super sad. No, I can't shoot the Molly zombie. I can't do it. I'm gonna shoot this dude. Come on, JP, avenge Molly. No!
That armor's tough.
Molly's a zombie, guys. Molly's a zombie. Uh-oh. Wade? Wade? Good, you missed. That helps.
This has been compromised. This is bad.
That's an understatement. That's quite the understatement. That's a lot of an understatement. Hi. Hi, Ger. Hi, Ger. You've got a med kit, I think. Uh-oh. No! No, Gar! Gar! Molly's gonna kill Gar!
Damn it, they're gone!
Molly killed Gar! Molly killed Gar! Oh, God!
No! What's happening?
And now JP's panicking because Molly killed Gar. Ah! Molly killed Gar. Wait, it got health back from that? Bull crud! Oh, wait, it takes health, doesn't it? Well, that sucks. Molly killed Gar. Molly killed Gar! And Wade is surrounded! Oh god. AJ? AJ? Molly? AJ? Gar? Wade?
That was close.
Wade, I'm gonna need you to get the fuck out of there. Just get out of there. And Day? Oh god, blow up Molly. I'm sorry, Molly, I killed you again.
Moving to position.
Okay. From here. Somebody needs to go destroy that thing before the data transfer. Oh, I'm gonna have to restart. No, I will try. Somebody's gonna go. Somebody's gonna go there. Somebody's gonna go there. Somebody's got to go there. Okay, JP. No, I want to go to this one. This one right here. No. No. It says I can go to that one. There we go.
Grappling.
Boom! Can I see it from there? No. Well, kill the alien, please. Kill the alien that killed Molly. Kill the alien that killed Molly and Gar. No, I said kill it, damn it! I need it to die.
I got nothing.
You don't say. Come on, Wade. He did one damage. That counts, I guess.
Hit the armor. I need ammo.
This is a bad spot. Day. Dano! Dano! No, Day!
Vigilad los lados!
Shut up, Day! I'm panicking! Uh-oh. JP got stunned. Oops. Ops. Hello! Hi! No! Okay, guys, it took me a little while, but we're back here. This is probably going to be a 30-minute episode because of how long I've been recording this one. But we are back here. Everybody's alive. Molly didn't kill her. Yay. Let's see here. Let's very slowly move people up. We've got 3 rounds to destroy that thing.
If you say so.
Yes, I say so. Just do as you're told.
A la orden.
Yeah, whatever you said. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, did she see something? No, she doesn't. What are you doing, game? Game, you're drunk.
Tired of waiting around.
Okay, Wade's gonna aggro them.
We've got Advent here.
Yep, here we go. Aggro the aliens! Aliens! Uh-oh. Okay, first priority. Shield bearer and the big guy. I'm gonna go for the shield bearer on him. But do I have anybody that has an explosive? I do. Excellent. Right there. No. Wrong button, Scarlet! There we go. And it'll drop him. It might not kill him, but it'll at least put him in a better position to get murdered. Okay, he fell. He's not dead. Wade, where are you? There you are. Oh, he's got a really good chance to- Oh, he's got a really bad chance to kill that thing, actually. Okay, I can either fire- She's only got a 21% chance to hit, though. Let's see here. Could I get them all through the Void Rift? No, I can't. Okay, let's see if somebody else can kill the Shield Bearer, because if I can do that- He's got an 85% chance to hit on him. Let's see here. What else do I got? I've got you. And I've got you. She's only got a 45. Oh. Do it. That thing needs to die too. Boom! Right in the kisser.
Right.
Okay. We're gonna be smart about this. Oh, you'll be fine. Okay, JP, do me a favor and kill that Andromedon. Boom! It's now just the bot.
Taken care of.
And it goes, wait a minute, I'm still here, guys, don't worry about it. Okay. No, let's drop a Void Rift.
Yeah.
I'll drop a Void Rift right there. It should kill the Shield Bearer, which is what I need. Yes, okay, good. Shield Bearer's down. Excelente. Okay, we want to get rid of that Andromedon shell as well, because we don't want it to cause, you know, just a line of poison.
My ammo's running low.
You'll be fine. Take out that Andromedon. I can deal with the other one. I don't want to deal with that thing.
Hostile terminated.
Okay. Alien's turn. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, Molly! Molly! Kill him! Son of a monkey's uncle! Oh. Or you both can just miss because Molly is untouchable. Except when she gets killed. She's touchable when she gets killed. Uh-oh. Hi! Oh, not this again! Great! Okay, priority is to kill that thing. Kill this thing. He's got the highest damage output at the moment. Not you. Definitely not you. Would it be Molly? Now she's got about the same damage output. But she does have a 100% chance to hit, whereas JP does not, so... do it. That thing needs to die now. Hashtag now!
You're still holding! Gonna need to reload soon!
Cool. He's only got a 50. Can I put him anywhere else? It's gonna give him a better chance. That could put him in a very bad position, so we're gonna wait. JP? The stairs is gone, so he's gonna have a harder time with that one. He grapples over there. I don't have him on flanking. What? Excuse you. Okay, you know what? Fine. I'm gonna throw a freaking frag grenade. And try not to blow up the perch I'm currently sitting on.
Frag out!
Frag out! Boop. Okay, I shredded one of his armor. That was kind of the point. Let's see here. You, I'm gonna put you over here. That wasn't supposed to be a long one. Was that a long? Oh god. Darn it, Nappa. Kill it. That thing needs to die. It needs to die now! It scares me a lot. Okay.
It hit the point!
Is that the last? Nope. We still got Wade. His weapon is too weak. His weapon is la weak sauce!
Here I come.
Okay, let's see if that puts him in a better position to at least hit the thing. It's gonna soak most of the damage, but I do need it dead. Even if it's just one damage, that thing needs to die!
Deflection.
I don't like it, it scares the bejeebus out of me.
Negative, weapons dry.
Okay. Cool story, bro. Where is he going? Uh-oh. Kill it! Darn it.
Not good.
Hi! Sorry, Molly! I know you already got turned into a zombie once, but, and he killed, Gar. What? What are you doing? It just soak up its damage. Oh, screw you, game. Uh-oh, JP? 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 Hi! What?! Look at that health! Fuck you, game! Molly? Molly can't hit nothing today, apparently. Gosh darn it, Nappa.
The transmission signal is fading.
I know!
He's completed the transfer.
I know, Bradford!
To take out that relay.
Shut up, I'm busy. Let's see here. What can I do? What can I do? What can I do?
We're green to go.
Okay, what's JP's to hit on that thing? Not that thing. Not that thing. Not that thing. That thing. Boom! He didn't kill it, but... And it'll close up. Got a 64 chance to hit, but Molly really needs health. So I'm gonna see if Molly can kill it first. She's only got a 64% chance to hit on that thing? Really? Okay. Mm-hmm.
Hard target! Minimal damage! Out of ammo here.
Okay, reload. Okay, I'm gonna wait on you. Day. Does this work on this thing? It does! Oh my god, Soulfire! Oh my god, Soulfire! You are my best freaking friend today. Soulfire, you are my best friend. Sorry, guys! Forgot about that. Yay! Killed the zombies! Okay, please kill him. Thank you! Gosh darn it, Nappa. Okay. We've only got a few people left.
Looks like they called in backup.
They better not have. That's not nice. What can I do here? I have to kill that thing. I have to kill it.
We've got the objective in sight.
Well, duh! Come on! Yes! Okay.
Menace 1-5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
I will. But first... I'm gonna get Jape... I'm gonna get, Gurr out of here.
I'm trusting you here!
I need to get you out of there for a minute, okay? It'll just be a minute. And I'm going to pop a heal onto Molly.
Go patch him up.
Whew. Fingers crossed everybody lives. Fingers crossed. Legs crossed. Everything crossed. Hair crossed. Okay, it's just a shield bearer, a commander, and a mook. I can do this. Stupid shield bearers. Okay, that shield bearer needs to die. Yeah, shut up, Commander. I don't care. Okay, JP needs to reload.
Locked and loaded.
His pistol's not gonna do shit against that guy. So I might as well use it on that elite trooper. Even though I probably should have actually moved JP out of there. Because I'm an idiot. I'm not smart today. Okay, let's lay down a heal on Mr. Magic Man. Mr. Gerd Beagles. Because he's not dead via Molly anymore. Yay! Yay! Okay. Molly. Take out that officer. The officer's got the most health. I can deal with the other guys, but... Ooh, he is on fire! This mook is on fire! This mook is on fire! That made me laugh. Okay, we'll kill him. Come on. Yes! Yes! If I do that, he'll drop down two floors. Hopefully that kills him. Bonk. How bad you screwed, Bo? How bad you screwed? What? Really? Screw you, game. What's your to hit from here? It's only got a 40.
Okay.
Maybe I'll have a higher chance if he's over here. At least it gets him out of flanking, so... Yes. Yes! Kill the shield bearer! Boom! He flopped.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
And it flopped. Flop, flop, flop. I don't wanna.
Let's do this.
Okay, Molly's in a bad position. Let's go ahead and take out this ossifer. So it doesn't, you know, I don't know. I don't think it can do anything right now, but because it's on fire and stuff. So it's gonna die right about. Right about.
Burning through ammo fast.
Yeah, shut up, Mr. Trooper dude. Alright, about now. There we go. He got set on fire by Molly's sword. And he's dead now. At least she's still alive, because holy crap! Okay, she's still alive for now. You guys okay? You guys are okay, right? Okay, JP. Do it. You got this, bro! Apparently you don't, never mind. Never mind!
I got nothing!
JP does not- JP's got nothing!
On the move.
Come on! Or you could miss too. Okay.
Shot failed to connect.
I guess that's alright. Beagles!
I guess that'll be okay.
Yeah, I guess. What do you mean you guess?
Come get some. Let's move already.
Let's see if this is flanking. I think this is flanking. Yep, that is definitely flanking. Do me a favor and kill this Joker. Kill this Joker, Wade. Or not. You can do that too, I guess.
Let's try!
Okay, Molly. Just show them how it's done, Molly! Even though you died and killed Beagles as a zombie earlier. Oops. That was another universe! That's an alternate timeline, okay? We're having a split timeline moment here.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Yay!
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Everybody's wounded, but... It went... well... everybody died, which is what happened earlier. Scarlet needs to learn to be more careful when she's running around. Do 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 do. I don't know if anybody got promoted that one. Operation Godtooth. I don't like Godtooth. Godtooth almost made me cry. I should just never send Molly on a mission ever again. Oh wait, I can't. She's probably the most powerful person on the team. Balls. See, Molly's smiling. Molly's smiling with her aviator glasses. Cause she's not dead now. She's not dead anymore. Yay. So much yay. As long as she's not dead, you guys. As long as she's not dead. Do 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 do. Wrecked, 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 wrecked. Oh, JP got promoted. Wrecked, 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 wrecked. Everybody got wrecked.
Hello, Commander.
Stupid gatekeeper. Cool! You got a person! Let's make them a people. Wow, they're a colonel! They are now the highest ranking person! And their nickname is Ragtime. Okay then. Okay. We'll make them a straight up healer. Still gonna give him Haywire Protocol? No, I'm gonna give him Revival. Somebody needs it. Field Medic. Any action, not just movement. Threat assessment. Do for covering fire. Ever vigilant. And then a guardian. The shot will be taken. Let's go for guardian. Oh man, our first colonel, and there's somebody that we want from a freaking mission. Gremlin flies to each squad member, healing or reviving them as needed. Oh my god. No, restoration, because holy bejeebus. Okay, who are you gonna be? You're a dude. You're a dude. So you're just gonna be somebody who came in. Just went, dudes, guys, I'm here, I got this, I'm a colonel. We're like, fine. So you're gonna be... There's only one other person I can think of. You can be D-Live. I don't know what his last name should be. Was that his numbers? I can't remember. D-Live. Okay. Male, he's from Norway! he can keep most of this, except, let's give him blue hair, why not? That one, armor color. This one. And the rest of his armor can be colored bright acid green. Orange. His weapon color. Give me this color. And his props can mostly stay the same. Except, let's give him some tattoos, why not? Chrysalid Killer! and, XCOM sleeve. Why not? His tattoo colors can be, oh, wow, bright yellow. Bright yellow arm tattoos. Okay, then. Armor pattern. Let's give him wild coloring. And wait, no, I already did that one. Never mind. And the weapon can be Zebra! Doesn't he look spiffy? Okay, that is literally the last name I could think of people I met at PAX. Besides people like Matt Shea. So T-Life has suddenly become our most powerful, our highest ranked soldier out of nowhere. I wonder how everybody else thinks of this. Okay, what was I doing before? I can't remember. I don't want a soldier, I've got enough of those things. Okay, what do we got? Black market, get intel. Got low intel, got high alloys though. I still need to make contact here, but I don't have the stuff for that. How much money do I have? I have 200.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Our research is progressing as expected, Commander.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Okay, so I've got 3 days on that one, on the workshop. So I'll wait for the workshop to be done, then I can think about that stuff.
The only thing he had left to get this ship off the ground.
Hmm? What did he sacrifice? Shen! Shen, stop making me have feels, okay? It's illegal. Stuff. Let's go gain some intel.
Course for South Africa.
Gotta get ourselves some intel. It's for a little bit because I want that beam cannon.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Alright. Beam cannon. Let's go for the valuable intel stored within. Let's go for the admin data pack.
I'll see that work begins immediately.
But first off, I'm gonna come over here.
A full report.
Ha! It's still broken. Wait, what? Although this must be completed before. Yeah, do it, please. I am confused. Why wouldn't it let me do the Avatar autopsy? Weird. It won't even let me. That's strange! Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Commander. The aliens can.
Oh god,
the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll.
Oh god, we got 19 days.
Fast. Commander.
I know! Shut
Avatar
up, Bradford!
Project is entering its final stages.
Shut the fuck up, okay?
We're gonna slow the elders.
Shut up, Bradford! Nobody cares! I'm already panicking, okay?
This is limited, Commander. I appreciate the additional workshop facilities. We'll make good use of them.
Good, I'm gonna have a workshop gremlin there. I no longer need you in there because I can put a workshop gremlin there. Awesome. Is there anything I can put in the building queue for here? There is. Okay, let's get experimental armor. Experimental heavy weapon. Experimental powered weapon. Experimental grenade, experimental ammo. Let's go for. Gonna make another war suit. Yeah, let's make another war
suit.
Sounds
good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Okay, thank you, Shen! Wait, let's put an engineer on that. There we go. Okay, here. Boom. That should move that down to one day. Well, about one day, I should say. Okay, power relay, resistance communications. It's gonna take me a lot of time to do it anyway.
Our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
Oh, shut your face. Got one there, we've got one there. Okay, he can't lead. Leave, I'd rather. Need to be staffed here. No. So I'm gonna take you. I just put you on there, but I'm gonna take you right off of it. Okay, resistance communications. Put you in there. Yes! Yes! All of the resistance communications! Okay. 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 No need to panic. Don't need to panic. Why are you panicking? I'm not panicking. You shouldn't be panicking. Don't worry about the panic. No panic. Panic is bad. No panic. Okay, how are we doing on our... Okay, one... I'm 4 days away. Emily's got 3 days on her Dominion training. I'm gonna wait until I'm done. And then we're gonna go for it. Because I have to. I have to. We have to go for it, you guys. Because we've got a timer right now. Oh, I jump every time something happens! Every time!
Maximum power consumption reached.
Ooh, facility cost of power.
Power relay construction initiated.
Okay. Let's pick you on there. Can I put more people on there to build it? No. This is why we can't have nice things. Okay. Shield of power coil. Anything else that I should build here? Well, at the moment, I need to put somebody in the power relay room, or I won't be able to build anything else! Herp-a-derp! Okay, you can go in there. I've got another one here.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
That's nice. Greetings, I Commander. Don't care. It's like, that's nice. I don't care. Go away.
This
go for the gatekeeper.
Henceforth referred to as the gatekeeper.
I don't like them. They scare me.
Considerable psionic power.
They scare me a lot, you guys.
With the alien's other unique biomechanical field unit, it will take some time to decipher the systems involved in its function.
Cool story, bro. Cool story, bro. Ain't got time for this. Ain't got time.
We're conducting questionable.
Okay, Emily's got one. Let's wait one more day. Let's continue your training. She's got Dominion now. Soul Steel, Insanity, or Stasis. I don't want Stasis. That doesn't really seem useful to me. Unless I get into a really bad spot, but, debilitating condition, including mental control of the, target. Soul Steel. Let's go for Insanity. Okay, let's go make sure there's nothing that we can sell over the black market.
Plotting new course.
Oh, we got 15 days. Avatar project complete in 15 days. Nelly!
Is open.
Okay, I need this. Switch bug breakdown. I'll think about that one, but for now. Okay, it looks like I've recovered from my wounds. Good, good, that's good, that's good. Let's just make sure about that. Okay. Okay, we've got a lot of people who've recovered from their wounds. Good. good. Great, great. Yeah, good. Yeah, good stuff. Good. Yes, good. 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 Yes, good. 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 Under pressure. Doom, 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 da, doom, doom. Doom, 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 da, doom, doom. Sorry. Stay with me. Live and die right. Oh my god. 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 I wanna. I also want this one too, even though I haven't used the PCSs yet, but I'm gonna hold off on that one. Wet work. Okay, what do I need for building?
Commander?
Build items. Okay, I'm short on supplies. All I need is supplies. In order to get... Okay, what I really want is to get that beam cannon. I need 250 for that. Okay. Let's see if there's not enough things that I can sell for that.
Market is open.
Wait, what do they want? It is available. Muton corpses and advent mech wreck stores. Okay. So mutons and wrecks. Where's my mutons? I know I've got some mutons here. Better have some mutons here! Come on. The thing. Muton, there we go. Okay, sell some of those. Sell a couple of these. Sell a lot of those! Sell some of these guys. Sell a couple of these. They haven't been asking me for Viper corpses for a while. I'm keeping that nano med kit. What are you new? Sell another one of these guys. Ridley wants that data cache, but I want to keep that data cache. Those, another one of those. Oh, I'm almost there! Back and I'm selling some alien alloys. Don't you yell at me, game! I'm getting ready to do something I don't want to do, okay? Okay!
New orders, Commander?
Smoke grenade, battle scanner, blue screen rounds, ooh, EMP grenade. They need these effects, however. Mimic beacon, ooh, I want one of those. But I'm gonna have to wait on it, aren't I?
You lived in one of the colonies for a few years before linking up the Central, right?
I don't know who you're talking to, but...
of working with Advent. On the surface, cool. It was very comfortable. But there was a price for that comfort.
Setting course for the Mexican Regional Tract.
Okay. Okay. Okay, guys. We need to make sure I'm in there. I am party leader, okay? Okay, who do we got so far? Emily, we want Emily in here. She's a mystic. So yeah, we're gonna take out D-Live for the first time. Let's take AJ. Molly is still wounded, so we're gonna take Tyler. Okay, that's two specialists, a ranger, a sharpsshooter, a grenadier, and a psi operative. Okay. So make sure everybody's kitted out. Give me that wraith suit. He's got that. Let's see, D-Live. No, I'm gonna keep him with what he's got at the moment. But I'm gonna take that plasma gun. Yeah. Okay, let's give me the Talon rounds if it all requires advanced armor. Excuse you, I am wearing advanced armor, you scrub! I am wearing the most advanced armor I can possibly be wearing. See, I'm wearing a freaking Wraith suit. Stupid game. Okay, fine. I don't need a grenade. Talon rounds. She'll have one higher health with that, but it's just one. And it does give her an extra utility slot that I can use for her to carry something. No. She's going with that. Okay, this is gonna be a hard one, you guys. Okay, you get the medkit. Mudkip? You get the mudkip! Hazmat suit. You're going for a grenade. Emily gets the nanoscale vest. Okay. We'll do a little bit of editing on our weapon upgrades. No, I think we're good on this. Okay, what about your fancy looking weapon there, D-Live? Game? Oh, there's no upgrades available, never mind. Okay. Let's do it. And that is going to be the end of this video, you guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some XCOM 2. When you next see me, I'll be in the mission.
Squad green to deploy.
Or, well, actually, you know what, I'll just show you guys the nitty-gritty here. A little bit. Because I know y'all want to see it. It's just I have to get to a live stream, so... I may have gone over time by 2 minutes, but... things have happened!
This forge is some sort of alien production facility. Most likely connected to that stuff we found at the Black Site. Advent and the alien forces won't be happy to see us, so expect heavy resistance. We have to do whatever it takes to find out what's going on in there.
We'll do it. Operation Hidden Whisper, you guys. Operation Hidden Whisper. Recover any valuable information, extract all XCOM soldiers! Bum, bum, bum. Ba-da-bum. So... game, please. I need to get to a live stream. Can we hurry up? Please. That'd be nice. Just... let me hit the button. I know that you're traveling to the drop point and all, but... just... you know, do that thing where it has a little green bar. Come on. Come on, game. The loading screens are killer in this game sometimes. Okay, there we go. Press any key to launch. I mean, I guess it's good that there's not really any loading during the actual match, but still.
This is Avenger. The facility is in range. Move to investigate.
Okay, guys, there we go. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some XCOM 2. I'll see you all in the next video.